The Guardians have harnessed its power before, and there is more for the taking.
How will communing with darkness help us understand the voices we heard when we found Sagira's shell?
Reach the statue at the heart of the pyramid. Strengthen your connection to the darkness, and you will see beyond the limitations of normal sight.
Interesting. I'm picking up a Cabal transmission. I pulled a clip for you.
To the warriors of the Cabal Empire, defectors march upon the European Pyramid, searching for trinkets of darkness. Their expedition is not sanctioned. Any that join them act alone. My father's obsession with the voice in the darkness must not infect our own ranks.
I guess this means the Empress won't mind us fighting our way in.
That wasn't too bad. Not too bad at all.
Cabal shield blocking the doorway. Looks like they got up here first. Eris, the pyramid is reacting to our presence somehow. Opening doors, moving platforms.
Perhaps it senses something in you. When I explored these strange passageways, I felt it sensed something in me, too. I resented it at first. To believe it recognized in me some secret kinship. But like you, Guardian, I have learned to use it.
Think I get across that? One way to find out.
Supplies everywhere. It looks like they're trying to establish a foothold inside the pyramid.
Hoping to pilfer artifacts of darkness for their war against war itself, I assume. Zivu Arath destroyed their homeworld, and the conquerors do not take well to being conquered.
I think that device is jamming the pyramid's movement somehow.
Whoa, that's gonna hurt. Gotta get your glimmer. Don't leave home without it. get him, boy.
You said the pyramid recognizes something in us, Eris. But what?
A defender. A finely honed blade. Curiosity. It could be any of those. Or none. My Korra too has asked this question, and my answer is always the same. Pure speculation. I worry the ambiguity weighs on her too heavily.
Oh, that might have been ambitious. There we go. Whew, scary. Wait a minute. I was already here. Golden Tricorn, save me!
I don't think the pyramid is helping us out of generosity, Guardian. It's manipulating us, using us somehow. The darkness is a neutral force, but the pyramids have an agenda. Until we know what it is, we can't let our guard down.
This looks very scary. Oh, another jammer. Help me, Jeebus. Ah, that's not gonna be good. Can I save it? No, I can't save it. Alright, try again. Well, that was bad. Being greedy. That is a bullet sponge. Poster child for a bullet sponge. A bit of heavy would be nice right now. Moving. Honest, sir, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to. Oh, some heavy would be so nice right now. Okay, we'll just whittle them away. boys up here. Time to go. Ow. See that heavy. See that heavy. That's gonna hurt him. Let's get some height.
Something must control these ships. We've never seen a pilot.
What'd you leave for me, big boy?
In her journeys beyond the Heliopause, Queen Mara Solve encountered the entity that commands the pyramids. She said its mind spoke louder than any other she has ever heard. A cacophony of thought. Perhaps those voices steer these ships.
Pyramid and reach its heart. Okay. I can do that. Ouch. Hey, there's a new dick wall. Where did it come from? I don't want to climb that thing and now have him push me off. No, thank you. Yeah. I'm out of here. Beat it, kid. Oof. Well, let's just start the party off with a bang here.
Ikora said that this new ability allows you to see psychic imprints of past events. And if you commune with the pyramid, you might be able to see the imprint on Sagira's shell. It's strange. The light made you forget, and now the darkness helps you remember.
Start the party.
The Cabal are trying to destroy the statue. We have to stop them, or you won't be able to commune with the pyramid.
I have a feeling there's going to be a big boss. Big boss are going to drag out. Okay, big boss coming. I'm not gonna be happy. Crap. Hey, buddy. I'm shaking. Here, hold that. Hey, bud. Really need to keep your paws off that, please. Juice. Time to go. Time to go. Come on, grenade. Let's go. Anytime now. Oh, Pyramid. You're killing me. You're killing me. Go get him. Glimmer. Oh, he wants to talk. Okay.
Eris, we communed with the statue. We can't tell yet if anything has changed. It seems like we might not notice the effects until we're back in Savathun's throne world. Either way, we don't want to stay here longer than we have to.
Wise, these ships are still a mystery to us.
All right. Time to talk to Ikora. That concludes the story for tonight. Good night, all.